Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Such scenes here, a sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. Haaland! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Haaland really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Bayern Munich with the corner, their first.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Oh, easy pickings there. And here's... it's Maradona! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Maradona simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
That's been intercepted.
Mbappe really was well-marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Now it's Milinkovic-Savic. Has a goal!
It's loose.
In for the pieces! And it's in! A quite incredible spell. They are flying. And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Bayern Munich have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Big chance! Well, that's an inviting ball. Oh, nicely intercepted. And it's Salah. That'll be a throw-in. It's a pretty loose pass. Bayern Munich finding their passes. Defence has got rid of that. Tchouaméni. Looking to break out here. Beckenbauer kept aware, and it is reclaimed easily. Now that's well seen too. Well, that is one way to stop him. João Cancelo makes the interception. Salah. Defending was strong and firm. Chance to break. Milinkovic-Savic. Alexander-Arnold. Good spot, he's seen the run. Now the counter. Well, quality clearly deserted him at the crucial moment.
Oh, he made it look a bit predictable.
Oh, good read. Gets his pass away. Mohamed Salah. Mbappe. Manchester United have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Tries to get it clear. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Maradona. And now a sudden chance to counter. João Cancelo gets over and intercepts. Haaland fiddles it through. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That is good alertness. Milinkovic-Savic. Could move up a gear here. Mbappe. Bruno can pick that up. And the half-time whistle goes. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging, and the manager must have a major verbal impact.
Hello, everybody,
or else.
And this is a quick reminder to let you know that you'll be able to catch today's match broadcast live on our club's FM station.
The second half gets underway.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Saka and Milinkovic-Savic. And they win it back again. Well, the counter could be on here. Camavinga threads one in. Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup. He's quick to get it clear again. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now that looks a decent ball. Cruyff. Cruyff going face to face with his great rival.
The attendance for this match was
great defending, strong and determined. That is good pressure, just hounded him off it. He's shifting through the gears here. Great hit! It's a goal! Not a defender in sight. He had all the time in the world.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Manchester United get themselves back into contention.
I think they can sense a comeback.
He's got the shot away! Oh, surely that deserved better.
I just don't know what was on his mind there.
Saka gathers from the goal kick. Alvarez. He's big chance! Must be! Shot a goal! It's in! How very smart. He just got it right.
Well, that defense is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And the shot! Wonderfully done. Crisp pitch, true finish.
Alvarez simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it.
Manchester United take the lead. Shapes to shoot! Oh, taken with style. That is remarkable. All square in a matter of moments.
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
Well, was he ever going to miss that? Of course he wasn't.
Haaland really can't believe his luck. He was allowed so much room when he should have been boxed in.
And now he has two. This is quite a battle.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
That has earned a reprieve for the time being. And he welcomes it in. Alvarez. Now the shot could be on here.
Now the finish! Goal! Manchester United! Pomp, panache and passion. This a man full of it all.
Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he just?
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force to...
There's the hit! And he's gone looking for safety. Good read, needed to be. Danger averted for now. Looking for options for movement. And he's away.
We've seen that early.
He's the certain sixth sense.
Saka gets rid without sophistication. And the counter is on.
Oh, that's a key interception. Referee's given a throw. Oh, it's played in, and the volley!
Well, he certainly wasn't in the mood to take any risks.
And he's made sure that's not getting through.
And that is it, the referee has seen enough. Manchester United did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. Mbappe, hat-trick scorer, massive game from him today. The end of the game. Reflections?
Oh, a tame first half when a turnaround wasn't just looking good, and an excellent second when they found more than enough to do the job. Great comeback.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.